my name is Roshni and welcome to my channel. I know I'm uploading this video after a very long time. So how are you guys? What have you been up to? Let me know in the comments down below. So this is a haul video and this is the very first haul video that I'm gonna do on my channel, and you'll see what all things I got from Miniso and Mini Good stores. Those were all quirky little cute things that I got from these stores. And also all these products that I got from Miniso and Mini Good, I got it before lockdown. So yeah, and I was waiting for the lockdown to get over and show you what all things I have purchased. And some of the things I have already started using it, and some of the things are still packed. See my patience level. Being a girl, I'm so patient and not using all the products, and I was waiting to shoot this video. So yeah, finally the day has come and I'm shooting this video and going to show you what all cute quirky things I got from Miniso and Mini Good. So apparently, if you don't know about Mini Good is also similar to Miniso brand that supplies lifestyle products. Yeah, and these are Asian brands, as you all must be knowing. And all the products at Miniso are so good, so I find the products at Mini Good also similar to that of Miniso. If you belong to certain city that doesn't have Mini Good store, but yeah, I can certainly say that Miniso to pure pan India mein almost hai hi. The products are quite similar, you will see how. And so without wasting any much more time, let's get into the video. First of all, I'm starting off with the Miniso and then we'll head to Mini Good, because you all know about Miniso. So starting off with my very first purchase from Miniso is this beauty blender for face. These are makeup sponges that costed me at ₹250. So this is how it looks, and it has got 15 quantities. These are very affordable and also very handy for me to use, because I apply makeup almost every day for Instagram, for YouTube. So these sponges also, like, use and throw, you can get rid of it as quickly as possible, because if every day you are using it, you need stuff, you need varieties. I mean, you need a lot of sponges, and sponges are very handy and very, like, very easy to use it for concealing, for even baking, for foundation. It's a very good buy for me. I've heard a lot good stuff about Miniso perfume, so I had to buy one. So this is the perfume that I got from Miniso, priced at ₹200, which is quite affordable. And this one is in strawberry champagne and it's totally wrapped. I haven't used it. My sister is also a big fan of Miniso's perfume, so she recommended me and I got it. And this is my first purchase of perfume from Miniso. This is how it looks. Bottle looks like this. Wow, this is amazing. Sister was very 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 correct. She's right. Uske perfumes काफी अच्छे और reasonable है. 200 में भी इतना मिल गया तो काफी है. I mean, a complete yes if you are going to buy perfumes from Miniso, because it's reasonable and the smells are good. The next purchase that I want to show you, for which I'm not quite happy and for which my friend also told me ki yaar ye tumne kya le liya, it's all very smudgy and shiny thoda waisa. To basically I'm talking about lipstick, and I will not recommend ki agar aap lipsticks khareedo, you can go for nail polish, you can go for all the kitchen and home decor ka things, you can go for makeup brushes. Lipsticks are not basically a proper cosmetic. Agar chahiye to definite no from Miniso. This is how it's looking, and this is in the shade 05 pink. Batane ka fayda nahi kyunki aap log ka isme interest hoga nahi. Bahut expensive bhi padi hai. I think meko ye 499 mein mila tha. So this is how this swatch is looking like, but a no for a lipstick. Next happy purchase that I want to show you are these compressed facial mask sheets. I know many of you would be using it. If you know Miniso, you know what it is. I mean, it's like it's a soothing face sheet mask that you can apply every night and you will feel refreshed. It's priced at ₹260. It's okay. I mean, it's not very expensive, not very reasonable. If you want to explore and want to spend, then I would recommend that you can go for it. And these are so cute. I've started using it, by the way. This is how it looks. It's you have to just pour a little drop of water and it will unshrink and it will expand and in the shape of sheet mask. So yeah, this is good. The next thing that I want to show you that I got from Miniso, this is a eyeliner and eyeshadow brush. So Miniso se maine cosmetics aur skin care types hi liye hain aur ye mujhe bahut sahi laga kyunki iska price bhi 190 ka hai and this is how it looks. It's fine. I mean, eyeliner lagane ke liye, it is a good angular brush and I wanted to buy it from so long. Another set of brush, not a set but a brush that I got from Miniso is this. This is a blender brush. Yeah, so this is a blender brush for foundation and everything. So ye hai mere paas blender brush nahi, mere paas blush ka brush hai. And for blending I completely use makeup sponges. And this is my first brush for blending that I've got it from Miniso and it's priced at Rs. 250 which is little expensive if you can see. I mean all the makeup brushes are expensive and you have to keep it all tidy and so that it's durable for you for the long run. This is so soft, man. Bahut soft hai. Wow. So soft. I totally liked it. Definitely, as you can see ki all the cosmetics I have purchased from Miniso. This is my last cosmetic khareeda hai to rakhna kahte. Mere paas pouch bhi khatam the aur Miniso ke pouches kafi acche hain. It's like double the price. But yeah, I'm happy with the purchase because durable hi hoga, lambe run tak chalega unless I don't get bored. And it's very handy, it's very huge. Yeah, I love the color and it's good. So I'm going to keep all my things here. All the things that I'm going to show you are from Mini Good now. So these are the packets. I two packages jisme mere paas Mini Good ke samaan hai aur Mini Good ka to maine kuch bhi nahi start kiya use karna. There is no cosmetic in this. There is only the things that you require on your day to day life. Starting off with a small package, what I got from Mini Good is this. This is a phone holder, okay? 179 का है और grip के लिए it's good. The next, this is my the least amount of money spent on the products. These are the pens, the black pens, gel pens हैं. ये वो काफी cute है दोनों. Almost मेरे favorite colors में हैं, baby pink and beige, beigeish pink कहेंगे इसको. These are priced at Rs. 60 only, मतलब 160 और 160 दोनों 60 के और मिनी गुड से लिए हैं. सो दिस इज इट, दिस इज इट. आई वॉज टॉकिंग अबाउट इट, वॉट इज देयर इन साइड आई बॉट फ्रॉम मिनी गुड आर स्टैंड. अभी मैं दिखाती हूँ ये क्या है. और एक ये, दीज आर द हेडफोन्स. सब कलर मुझे इतना प्रिटी लगा और बहुत क्यूट है. प्राइस इट Rs. 790. मतलब सारे हेडफोन्स तो इतने रेंज में आते हैं और ये बड़े वाले हैं तो और फोटोशूट्स में भी मेरे काम आ जाएगा. एनी गेसेस फॉर व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट? द नेक्स्ट इज दैट द स्टोरेज बॉक्स दैट आई वाज टॉकिंग अबाउट एंड विच आई जस्ट टुक इट आउट फ्रॉम दैट मिनी गुड का बैग. दिस इज द स्टोरेज विच I got it from Mini Good. It's very useful for me and look at the color. I mean how gorgeous the color looks, and especially I was fascinated by this color. It's expensive looking. I mean it will help me in the long run for keeping the stuff inside it and this is my very happy purchase from Mini Good actually. Last and final purchase from Mini Good that I want to show you, the hair mask. It's named as Smoothing Hair Mask, Mild Moisturize and Vitality Treatment. I hope I pronounced it right. And it's priced at Rs. 289 and I've already started using it actually. It's quite reasonable as compared to the other hair masks that we use. I mean, you know girls, especially to the girls I'm talking here. So the hair masks are expensive and this was totally recommended by the store owner and I'm happy with the purchase because it smells amazing and it's also helping me in the smoothening of the hair, especially because I mean it's okay as compared to the other hair masks. It's cheap and it's useful. It's not that useful as compared to the expensive hair mask, but it's useful. I mean, it does moisturize my hair. I've started using it, so please don't judge the book by its cover. This is how it looks in from inside, and yeah, I think it will get over in the next two washes now, because ये पूरा भरा हुआ था और मैंने इसको एक महीने में पूरा ख़त्म कर दिया है. एक महीने भी नहीं यार, डेढ़ दो महीने से मैंने सामान पड़ा हुआ था और मैंने अब जाके शूट कर रही हूँ. एंड दिस इज़ हाउ इट लुक्स लाइक. एंड दैट्स इट. दिस वॉज माई लास्ट परचेज, द लास्ट प्रोडक्ट दैट आई वॉन्टेड टू शो यू. एंड दैट वॉज ऑल अबाउट इट फ्रॉम फॉर ऑल द प्रोडक्ट्स दैट आई गॉट फ्रॉम मिनीसो एंड मिनी गुड. आई होप you like the video. Let me know which part of the video you love the most, and thanks for all the love and support you guys that have given to me, and thanks for always supporting and motivating to upload videos on YouTube. And I promise that I'm going to be active here, and I'm going to upload at least once a week for you guys. And thanks for all your love on Instagram also. I know most of my audience comes from Instagram, but if you are a viewer that has happened to watch me through YouTube, please do follow me on Instagram. And of course, it goes without saying that please subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon, because I'm going to be active and going to upload videos every week, and it's going to be fun. Hectic for me, but a fun video for you. You will love it, I'm sure. And also do follow me on Instagram if you're not following me there. And I love you guys. Bye. And thanks for supporting. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.